So he said, I don't know that much about the PFL deal, but paying for a boxing match that may or may not even happen. Bro, am I tripping or are you the one who let Conor go fight Floyd? Like, you opened the door for that. How can you open the door for Conor to go do it and then when somebody else wants to do it, now all of a sudden you so against it? I don't understand.